do you think you're going?
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Asshole. Yeah, that's right. Fuck off.
At Midway, we stopped the Japanese in their tracks by sinking four of their carriers. The blow stunned them and gave us a chance to penetrate deep into areas under their control. We landed on Guadalcanal and Tulagi and have transferred fighter and bomber aircraft to the bases there to protect our supply lines. But already the Japanese Navy plans to strike back.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Oh boy, we got another one. We nailed him, sir. That's a kill! We're taking fire!
Down, 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 up, up, up. Well, I did a double up. Down, 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 up, up, up. There's a little bit of a delay. Down, up, down, up. Hey guys, how's it going? BSG22TrekFan88 here. I'm going to try and do this without the fucking game crashing. As you hopefully saw a day ago, or the same day, whenever I post this, I've already played part one of this game, or mission one. And that is the, well, apparently the Battle of the Eastern Solomons. I've already finished it. I don't know why it's the only one pointing up here. So let's click the button here, and if I have to replay it, I'll replay it. But this is one of my favorite games. It's Battlestations Pacific, which is a sequel to Battlestations Midway. Another one of my favorite games on the Xbox 360. I'm playing it on the PC here, obviously. I've bought this game now a couple of times. Once on the 360 and once on the Xbox. No, sorry, once on the Xbox 360, once on the PC. Naval warfare, especially World War II, is my one of my favorite subjects, if not the favorite subject of mine. So this game, much like PT-04, Pacific Theater of Operations 4 for the PS2, go play it if you haven't, is probably a game that's right up my alley. I'm not going to explain what we're doing here. Let's see where this thing picks up, because the game crashed on me right after I beat the mission, so let's see where it picks up. And if I have to replay it for you, I'll probably record it, but end up cutting it out. But let's see where it picks up. Oh, continue from checkpoint. Okay, click. Yep, it's continuing where we left off. Okay, so I don't want to skip the cutscenes because I'm afraid the game will crash. So if anything, I'm going to speed through it right now. I skipped there, and it didn't crash. Woohoo! G'day, folks. Hello, this is BHG22TrekFan88 here again, in case I had the game crash, and let's get going here. Part two of the game.
Will you look at that? Clarify, pilot. What's the situation? Sir, a yep. Japanese supply formation
okay, the game crashed,
right
so what I'll do is I'll edit this in, oh, so all you like see that. Is part Attack two of this.
Knock out those ships. Commencing runs on the Japanese transport.
What I like to do is part of the bonus missions. As you can see here, there is a couple of transport ships, but there is one destroyer. And just out of spite, I like to take out the destroyer first, so let's do that again, shall we? And yes, I am playing my own music here. Copyright strikes be damned.
Starting our attack run.
The game is kinda glitchy. Sometimes they don't listen to you. Sometimes you'll blow up even though you have full health and you know nothing hit you. It's whatever. This game's a few years old. Like, I'm taking hits right now. My health's not that bad. And as soon as I fire a torpedo here, my teammates will fire one as well. And I'll hold the button down and we get to see the... Oh, shit! I was going too fast! What the hell? That's twice in a row that this game has done that. I was not going too fast. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? And again, this is the first mission of the game, so you know, it's being generous with your time. You look at this, you have plenty of fucking squadrons to take out. Four ships. Also, you can take these transport ships out with your cannon, your 20mm or whatever it is. See how it's red? I'm literally causing damage. Eventually this thing will blow up. There you go. Alright, enough of that shit. Let's take out this destroyer. Slow down. I'm not too high. Fire the torpedo. Boom.
She's gone. Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
And it should switch back. There we go. These are dive bombers. Not my favorite. I prefer the torpedo launchers. But the Dauntless is one of the greatest aircraft ever designed. I love the Dauntless. And it looks like we already took out that destroyer. That was pretty quick. Again, it's the first mission of the game, so why don't we finish off the Maru here? Let's be aggressive. Can we take her out with just fucking bullets here? Nope. Boom! And it's gonna switch automatically, even though later on in the game it'll switch, you know, you can switch for yourself. These Avenger bombers are my, or torpedoers are my favorite plane in the game. Second favorite. But there's nothing like doing a fucking run on a ship. No, no, we're not. I hit that by accident. There's nothing like doing a torpedo run on a ship. The unfortunate thing is, if I use the speed boost here, they won't keep up with you, so you leave your fucking squadron behind. So, I kind of lead by example here.
Initiating attack now! Starting our attack run!
Gotta be careful with the other ship sinking. Okay, here we go. Let's slow down a little bit. Fire torpedoes! I'll hold the button down so it follows the torpedo. Boom! Right where I want it. Let's do a barrel roll. Woohoo! Tail gun right there, taking shit out. And is it gonna switch? Yep, here we go. It's probably gonna switch to the next squadron. Again, it's gonna do that on its own. You do that yourself when you're playing later on in the game, and it can get quite harassing. You know, you'll be playing the game, and you'll forget about a squadron you have, and they'll be taken out, and then they're gone. So, anyway, that's later on. Let's take out this last fucker. Aw, oh, shit! I pulled the trigger by accident, that's my fault. Man, fuck, I gotta stop pressing this guy. Boom! Kamikaze, motherfucker! I never usually do that, but I pulled the trigger by accident. I'm kinda pissed at myself when I did that. Alright, torpedo bombers, let's finish this job and go home. Look at that, one. I mean, I'm sure they hit the bombs on the ship, but she's already down by half. See, your health is still going down from that damage. Yeah, take our time here.
He's gone! Enemy ship confirmed sunk!
Reporting that the attackers all went in. Transports destroyed.
And there you go. I'm going to quit the recording here before the next cinematic starts. Never mind. Part 3 is here. I forgot. An aircraft carrier and a single destroyer, plus a cruiser show up here.
We have an enemy carrier inside.
Let's do this shit. Let's take out that cruiser first. She presents a very formidable foe with her anti-aircraft guns.
Starting our attack run!
It's pretty straightforward, she doesn't have that many guns in the bow. Most ships don't.
Initiating attack now!
This is gonna be good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Holy shit! She is fucked.
Assistance required.
Enemy fire's being directed at us.
All right. So in the meantime, I switch back to another squadron that has the torpedoes, quote unquote, rearmed. That's one of the falsities of this game. Obviously, these planes don't have to land on the carrier to reload their armament, but that's okay. Those are zeros, they won't cause that much damage for sure. Alright, let's see how long that barrel takes to wear it down and bring him up. Oh, that's Jaws, never mind. See, that cruiser's hurting right now. There's no way. There's no way that cruiser's gonna survive everything she just took. She's gonna sink, so.
Starting our attack run.
Let's take out this destroyer first.
He's gone! Enemy ship confirmed.
Just like I thought. I think it might be too high. Nope, we're good. Straight and narrow. Go, go, go. Corey ain't paying us by the hour. Boom! At least one torpedo. Anything else? Nope. All right, switch to another crew. We have zeros behind us, but that's okay. Just to clarify here.
She's gone. Enemy ship confirmed.
Yep, that destroyer's dead. They must have been hit by torpedoes after the fact. So let's take this squadron. Let's take out this fucking carrier, shall we? Alright, I'm probably gonna end the video before the cinematic starts, because last time that's when the game crashed on me. So, forgive me if you can't see the cinematic, I'm gonna try and get as many as I can. But honestly, they're pretty cheesy, as much as I like them. They're not the greatest cinematics in the world, so... anyway, yeah, if you don't see me after this, that's because I cut the game out in the video footage before the cinematic started. Anyway, this is BHGT2 Track 388 for part 1. Battlestations Pacific. Kind of a Let's Play going on here. Again, the game just crashes. I don't know why. So, again, if I have to cut in here every now and then, I'm going to do my best to include everything. But I did want to do this a long time ago, and I haven't got around to finishing it, so let's do it again. Let's finish off this carrier first, shall we?
Squadron, sir.
Two torpedoes, she's screwed.
We nailed them, sir.
Too fast, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
No!
Oh shit!
We're taking fire! All
right? Oh, that squadron was destroyed. Bitch.
Abandoning KA. Luzo is lost.
She sunk. That's why I can't see her.
Luzo is lost.
And prepare to send a message.
Now it's time to plow the road. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Tune in for part 2, probably the same day. We're gonna record that right now. Have a good night, guys.
For the severe whittling down of their air power. But the news is overshadowed by the severe damage sustained by the USS Enterprise. However, this battle proved that we can win without requiring the good fortune we had at Midway. Success breeds success, and we can expect to see further US advances. It is becoming ever clearer that the Japanese Empire can be beaten.
See that? Hitting record, all right. Up, 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 up. Down, 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 up, up, up. Wee bit of a delay. Hello everybody, this is BHGT2 TrackFan88 here, once again recording for part 2 of Battlestations Pacific. Once again, I'm fighting the game. It keeps crashing on me whenever I try and record a video, so again, if this intercuts, I didn't cheat, it's just, I'm trying to record the whole gameplay footage for you. That's only happened once so far, so let's see what we can do here. The Battle of Cape Esperance.
Guadalcanal is at the center of a bitterly fought battle. The U.S. Marines are battling to defend their foothold on the island, and the Japanese are increasingly determined to drive them back into the sea. Both sides are being reinforced, but the situation remains a stalemate. Under cover of night, the Japanese use their warships to shell Henderson Airfield and to ship in reinforcements via the so-called Tokyo Express. Reports of an unguarded convoy inbound have proven to be unfounded. Nevertheless, the U.S. are hoping for their first victory in a surface night battle.
All right, let's do part 2 here. This is like the third time I've played this one, but I'm playing it on easy because I'm a little bit rusty. And save my life. Well, I only have the Atlantic class. I can't unlock this stuff, so. Do this, guys.
USS Helena and Duncan moving forward to launch some fish.
Helena, cancel that maneuver. Remain in formation. Repeat, remain in formation.
They didn't get that, sir. We've got transmission problems.
What?
God damn.
Oh, come on. It's a fucking Atlanta-class cruiser. That shit's not cheap.
operational again.
We can't let them through. Our foothold on Guadalcanal is at stake. We have to hold them off.
I can't launch any planes right now. But also, for those of you that care, I don't really talk out loud that much when I play games. Like, I talk in my head a lot. So if I don't talk for a little bit, it's because I'm strategizing or thinking. I'm not ignoring you. It just... I'm not used to doing whole Let's Plays here, so... You know, when I talk, I might sound stupid or whatever, but just bear with me, okay? I love this game, that's why I'm doing a Let's Play. I love the graphics. Hit. Can't switch between ships right now. So the Helen is on her own unless I intervene, so... Let's go a little bit to starboard so I can give her some of my broadside here. It's gonna take a while, though. Incoming! All hands! Brace for impact! Minor hit on the bow. How much damage? Let's get this stern turret into gear, shall we? There you go. Turn, baby. Took her out. I shouldn't say I took her out. The fleet took her out, but... This game's very finicky. Like, I understand how naval warfare works with cannons, right? Like, you're moving, the enemy's moving, you have to control elevation, range, but, like, I've played this game enough, and its prequel, the Battlestations Midway, I know how to play this game, but it's just, sometimes your hits just, they just won't connect, they won't hit, and it's kind of annoying. Alright, that guy's taken out, the Fubakuyi is taken out. The Obi here is gonna fucking bracket me here in a second, so... Turret, swing into action. Hard of port. Come on, third turret. This is really the design of this ship. There's nothing in the middle except your fucking flight deck. There we go, took a hit. Or gave a hit, I should say. Like, see all these shells missing? Like, ugh! She's not moving that fast, she's not that far away. These are 8-inch, 10-inch guns, I think, for a cruiser. Same class of cruiser that Quint served on, the Indianapolis and Jaws. Yeah, she's fucked. She's not moving, she's bracketed by the fleet over here. Yeah, a couple destroyers and a cruiser. Fire at will.
We are ready to rejoin formation and await further
orders. Yeah, maybe next time you won't fucking run off,
don't
asshole.
Ever break
Jesus.
Formation again. Is that clear?
Fucker.
Message received and understood, sir.
It better
Oops,
be.
Did I hit
no
you?
No one takes risks like that with my men's lives.
Well, don't fuck off next time, piece of shit.
The Duncan has taken hits on our turrets. The artillery systems are damaged.
Let's repair that shit, shall we? This is an old-school destroyer slash early cruiser. We have some torpedoes, flak, or AA, and of course artillery. But
artillery systems.
These things are like cannon fodder in World War II. These things just were not up to snuff with the current armory. What the hell's going on here?
Damn it, sir. We've got two Japanese ships incoming. Both the Cal-class cruisers.
We'll deal with them when we can.
All right,
they'll just
I'm back in charge of the
turn.
San Francisco here.
But they'll cause devastation. We have to tackle them.
Oh,
now.
I can switch back and forth. Okay.
Are you telling me what to do, First Lieutenant?
All right, let's,
No, sir. I just think that the threat level is high.
You go that way.
You do your job,
you
I'll do
way.
Mine.
Oh, nope.
I don't envy those Marines. Every time they rebuild that airstrip, the Japanese knock it out again.
Wide right.
We're gonna change
Straight
all
ahead.
That. Tonight, we turn the enemy back.
sir. We have sighted an enemy vessel.
Where's the heavy cruiser? Here she is. Heavy cruiser, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. She has a shitload of guns. She might as well be a little mini battleship, or like a pocket battleship from Germany. Good range. Okay armor. She has a flight deck, fucking launchers, but she can't do shit right now in the storm. Totally out of range right now. Fuck. Of course, the way I plan this out, one ship's gonna cross in front of another. Let's start going right, get ready for some broadsides. You guys start laying down torpedoes and see if this does anything. She's going left. Slow torpedo launcher because of how old the ship is. Already done. Alright, damn it, she's still out of range. Not for you, she isn't.
Hey, watch your fire.
Fuck off. When I get her close to this ship, fucking light her up the torpedoes. Looks like some of my torpedoes actually hit. Oh shit, okay. Give her a broadside as soon as they reload. Good, sunk. Next. She's too far out of range. Fuck. That's the only thing about this fucking game is that, like, I didn't touch them. So, she's gonna do whatever she wants, she's gonna do whatever she wants. So, now these two destroyers are within point-blank range of this cruiser, and now I have to fend for myself. Now, I'm not near death, but still, it's like, act smartly, you know? That's all I ask of this game, and it doesn't do it all the time. Oh, I hit her magazine, alright. Broadside fire! Torpedoes are hard at this range. There's no way they're gonna probably contact. It's alright though. I'll come right up her ass. In the meantime, you maneuver to attack. Where is she? Just within range. Fire! Even though it doesn't do anything, I love firing AA at them just to let them know I'm here. Oh shit! What the hell? Torpedoes missed.
one good broadside from this ship, and this destroyer is fucked. Bring her right alongside. Oops, that's totally my bad. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Oh, thank God. Like, see, she's just sitting out here. What the hell? One-on-one here. This sucks. And I can't launch a torpedo until this fucker's done, but...
We spotted a land-based gun position, sir.
I don't give a shit. It's a cat-and-mouse game right now, but... If I could just get one good broadside in... This ship is totally fucking toast here. I'm hitting her, it's just... please, torpedo. Please, torpedo. No, fuck. If I do this, this is gonna be fucking great. Nothing. Three ships doing nothing.
Ugh. Incoming enemy supply ships have been sighted at nearby islands, sir.
We need to confirm that and get ready to hit them. And fast.
Fast. We've been working flat out for a long time.
Alright, this fucker needs to go
and
away.
We'll
just
to do
go
so
away.
Until Japan realizes that they've lost the war in the Pacific. Is that clear?
Sir, I was only concerned for the men under your command.
They are my concern. I'll ask again. Is that clear, First Lieutenant?
Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, the fucking dialogue in this game kind of sucks. Good job, Destroyer Duncan. Holy shit. I thought you were fucked.
One of our ships is going down, sir.
What?
Get a vessel there to pull out the survivors.
Oh, okay.
Sir, we have identified the enemy supply ships as tankers. A fuel restock for the Japanese forces on Guadalcanal. Fast-moving patrol boats are escorting them.
Make sure those tankers don't reach the island.
Hold fire, we're friendly.
Sir, we've located an enemy land installation.
This heavy cruiser's gonna do nothing against them, so you go over here. Destroyer here, take out these fucking patrol boats. go over the debris! Fucking idiot.
Rescued most of the crew of the sinking ship.
Oh shit.
Sir, radar is picking up a small number of unidentified units to the south.
The enemy might be trying to sneak a convoy through. Find and destroy them.
Take out an enemy vessel.
Shooting fish in a fucking barrel here.
Sir, we've located an enemy land installation.
Give him a broadside, Mr. Javert.
Come on,
really?
Despite our victory, Cape Esperance hasn't had a strategic effect on the situation at Guadalcanal. Just 2 nights after the attack, the Japanese successfully bombarded Henderson Field. Although we won the nighttime battle, there are lessons we need to learn. The Japanese can't...
Yeah, it means you didn't give me enough fucking time. Alright guys, that's part two. Obviously we've gone through mission one and two. And I'll be back tomorrow night, or whenever, with part three. Stay tuned!